Vlogmas day 4, and guess what today is, y'all? It is my mom's birthday, and it's Vlogmas day 4, y'all. I'm so freaking excited for her birthday. I didn't get her anything last night, but I do work today, and I get off at 4. When I come home from work, I'll set up something really, really cute for her birthday, to make her feel special. But right now, she's sleeping. Let's go see what she's doing. Mama, where is she, guys? Here she is. Happy birthday, Mama. Happy birthday, beautiful. Happy birthday, beautiful. She said, mm-hmm. She's still sleeping, y'all. She's beautiful when she wakes up. She got the fireplace on, the loud news on. I would have cooked her some breakfast or something, but we're gonna make it up to her whenever I get off of work. She's sleeping beauty right now. I'm about to get ready for work. Yeah, I already know what I do actually you don't. You just know my nighttime routine. You guys want to see a morning routine as for Vlogmas day 5, comment down below right now and let me know, because I will definitely do a morning routine. If that's what you guys want to see, I will do that. So basically, y'all, I have to be at work in 30 minutes and I'm leaving the house at exactly now. And my job is 40 minutes away. So I'm more than likely gonna be late because it's gonna be some traffic. But moral of the story as to why I'm late is because I was in there chopping it up with my mama. You know, sometimes I don't be wanting to leave because she be there and I be wanting to not go to work. And y'all, I told y'all, well, I haven't told y'all yet. Y'all have to see that in the morning routine. But basically, I woke up super, super freaking inspired. When I'm inspired, I get extremely excited and it's really hard for me to focus on what I'm doing at the time. Hold on. But like I was saying, y'all, and it's really hard for me to stay focused when I'm inspired by something. Like, I literally get the, like, dropping stuff, shaking stuff, whatever I'm doing at the time. It's like, I basically got inspired by a music video as to what I want to do on my channel. And I'm really freaking excited, y'all. Like, but today I get off at 4 o'clock and I'm probably, I'm going to finish out this vlog today after I get off work, you know. And we're gonna edit it tonight. I'm off for the next 2 days, so that is gonna be so great. Yeah, y'all, I love a full 24 hours because I have 24 hours of inspiration. That is a freaking blessing. Like, I get inspired by seasonal things. Like, anything seasonal, it just makes my imagination go wild. Let's just see what we come up with within the next 2 days, like, as far as video wise. Hopefully I get inspired some more and I can drop some more bangers. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 1 million subscribers. I love you guys so freaking much, and let's go ahead and get this vlog started. Okay, y'all, so I literally just clocked out and I'm about to go to this Kroger next door. And colorful. I like the daisies. Those are cute, but I have really liked the white ones. So which ones do you think I should get, y'all? The white ones? Yellow or white? Let me call my stepdad and ask. Hey.
What's going on?
You with mama?
Yeah.
My stepdad said that I should get the white ones. So I'm gonna get the white ones. I think these look better than those. Yeah, so I'm gonna get the white ones, y'all. These are the ones that I'm gonna wait and go check out. So I got the flowers. I'm so freaking happy I'm off work tomorrow. I love for my mama to feel loved and special. I love and care for her so much. I love my daddy, my mom, my brother, my little cousin Jordan. I love my whole family. Like, I love them. And I can't wait to get big and be able to show them the freaking world and plus more. Like, you don't understand. Like, I don't know why I didn't go to the Kroger that was in my hometown. I was too impatient, so I went to that one. To find a card, but I literally can't find one that actually fits something that I would actually say. Like this one, it says, "It's your birthday and we couldn't be happier." It has a dog in the corner, and then it says, "More generous, yes. Happier, no. Have a wonderful birthday." Then I can put like from me and Dez. I'm kind of running out of ideas. I was thinking about, so I have the card, and then I found some really cute socks. They have like a little dog on them. They're soft and fuzzy. She loves stuff like that. And I was looking for like some gummies or like a healthy snack that she would like. I don't really know, y'all. I'm running out of ideas. So I ended up just getting the card and the slippers. Nowhere has balloons. Like, I feel like my mom would be okay with me just getting her something anyways. I don't think she's gonna be like, "Oh, that's not enough," or it's just a thought, you know. I got some flowers, a nice car, and I got her some slippers. I wish I could find some balloons. I don't know where else anybody would have balloons other than here, and they don't have any. That sucks. I wanna go to, should I go Kroger? I'm gonna go to Kroger. I'm honestly trying to hurry up because my stepdaddy got like a surprise dinner for her, and I wanna actually get footage of her getting dressed because she has no idea, and that'll be great reaction, you know? So I'm literally trying to hurry up because dinner starts at 6 and I don't wanna miss that reaction. So basically nobody was working the helium balloon station, so couldn't get any balloons. So I'm literally all out of luck. Nowhere else around here sells balloons. Like, I think she'll be happy with what she has. The flowers honestly would have been enough. I just go overboard and I love to give people gifts. I already wrote on the card and inside the card that it was from me and Dez. And our chef guy is here. I'm gonna ask him, since my mom and Mr. J are in the room getting dressed. She doesn't even know I'm here. He's setting up, like he's cooking and stuff. I'm gonna ask him if he could like incorporate the flowers in the car and the fuzzy socks somehow, because my stepdad already has a table and stuff set up for them.
Bringing it to a surprise.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Wait, I'll just give it to you then.
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna sit it right here.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Turn this song off so I can give you a montage.
Hey, Johnny.
Girl, you bad.
You have
to
wait for you to get.
Hey.
Girl, look at that. Who told you to do a ponytail? Okay, y'all, let me show you how my mama look. She cute. Myself, really,
after the treat,
y'all finna go in a minute.
I told you, say you can go, you want to go.
Okay, well, I'm finna hurry and go get dressed then.
Okay, I'm gonna get dressed.
You don't want me to go, to be honest.
I
well, my stepdaddy told me I can go.
I'm gonna go get ready, then y'all, 5 minutes
in the morning.
Y'all, I literally just lied to my mama like I was finna go out to dinner with her. Me and my stepdad literally just played her. Little does she know she's having dinner right here at the house. And so I literally gotta pretend to put something on and look cute just so we can lie to her. Like, what? Oh my God. Do y'all think this is nice? I think I'm ready for like a long cardigan. Her room, put on these heels and his watch so she can think that we're going somewhere.
Oh,
is this cute?
Where's that from?
Fashionable.
I haven't worn it yet. Today's my first day.
Looks
like what I'm trying to get you
given
that long time.
Oh, yeah.
We so what?
Well, y'all got a birthday behavior.
Let me show y'all my shoes. Oh, let me go back. Matter of fact, here's a better mirror. This is the fit. These are the shoes that I'm wearing. Come on. What?
One time for the birthday chick. Two times for the birthday chick. Three times for the birthday chick. Go ahead and visit your birthday chick.
You gonna be doing that for a long time. He was scared of the sparklers.
Let me get the hell up in here.
Over here. Why you all being nosy?
Yeah.
Go in there and sit down somewhere.
Why you on that couch?
Huh? Happy birthday, mama. We got a food guy, a pool guy, a bug guy, what else? A glass guy for the doors. What else? We got a cleanup lady and her daughter. What else? What am I missing?
Yard man.
We got the yard man. We got the light. Hold on. We got the lights guy for outside. Something I'm missing. And we keep them forever. Y'all, we've been having these people for years.
Yeah.
Since we were little. I don't know who they think I am.
My parents actually treated me to Wendell Steakhouse, so I actually have to go pick up my order in like 20 minutes. Chef is only catering to them two tonight because it's really supposed to be a special night with them. Normally I would be at work, but I'm just here for support and to make it more fun.
If only y'all knew the struggles that I'm going through right now. I'm literally filming and editing at the same time because I'm trying to get this vlog out before 12 o'clock. So dedicated to Vlogmas this year, y'all. I just don't wanna fail, I don't. And my parents are literally gonna have to deal with tonight because I'm eating in my room. They're gonna have their little nice birthday dinner in the kitchen and stuff. I'm gonna stay out the way, edit and eat. Food. Now I'm about to head back home. See what else. And then I want to see my mom's reaction to her gift that me and Dez got her.
Me and Dez.
Oh, that really? Oh my goodness.
Guys, that's it for today's video. Get this video to at least 100 likes because this is gonna be a long. I'm so sick. It's gonna die. You play this video to at least 100 likes. I love you guys so freaking much, and we are out. That is on gang. Bye, mommy. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye, birthday girl. Love you guys. See you in the next vlog. See you in the next vloggy vlog. See you in the next.